What's going on, everybody? This is Adam from BodyMorphPros.com. We are coming to you from the 2014 NPC Natural Muscle Classic up here in Rockford, Illinois. And I've got me, Mr. Dale Williams here,
yep.
Who competed in the Men's Open Lightweight category, bodybuilding, yeah. Of course.
Yep.
Brother, first of all, congratulations to getting up on stage today.
Thanks.
Tell us a little bit, how you feeling?
Man, I'm pumped. It's my first time doing it, and it's such a rush getting up there.
You're a first timer.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Yeah. So a little nerves, but I mean, it reminds me of kind of college sports or whatnot. So it's good.
Got to get that first game under your belt before you can kind of relax a little bit and just go with the reaction and what you already know.
Oh yeah.
I gotta say, dude, you don't look at all like a first timer. So what was it that one took you so long to get on stage, or and two? Made you want to get up on stage?
It's you've got to humble yourself. So like, if you're already an athlete, you might know how to work out, but you don't know the nutrition side.
Sure.
So you've got to humble yourself. Say, hey, you know what? I don't know what I'm doing. Hire a trainer, and then they whip you into shape. Because typically, all it is diet. So that's all my trainer did, was really put me on a diet. I had the mind discipline, and then you fuse those two together and you're good.
Well, wait, let's talk about that a little bit. Who was your coach trainer that helped you along the way and you looking like this?
Yeah,
talk about that a little bit. Give a little shout out.
His name is Charles Thornton. He works out of Export in Logan Square. He's the man will transform your body, period.
Good shout out there for Charles Thornton. If you want to look like him, contact Chuck. He'll take care of you. So who else is in your support staff? You know, who are those ones that have been in your corner, cheering you on, rooting you on, keeping your self-esteem up, you know, on those days when them low carbs kick in and you're like, can I stand in front of a train? Who's the ones that are pulling you off the tracks?
Yeah, you go through mood swings.
Sure.
My girlfriend, Nastasha Lukasik, her daughter,
smart man,
Katie. Oh, yeah.
You better thank her.
Oh, yeah. And then my mom and my aunt, they're here cheering me on like crazy. You need a support.
Dude, smartest man in the world. You think the girlfriend? You think mom?
All the women.
The aunt?
All the women.
Auntie?
Bro.
Dude.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you're a smart man.
Oh, yeah.
So how did it go for you up there then? So it's your first time. Now that it's done, do you feel a little relieved? Are you going, oh my God, dude, what just happened? Do I even remember what happened? Or, you know, give us some of your thoughts on that.
I mean, I want more. I definitely want more.
Good.
So this is the first time. I'll be doing this again and again. It'll be a lifestyle change.
Glad to hear.
I had some good competition. You'll see some of the guys.
Sure.
So I don't know how I did. I hope I did well. But first time, I've already won.
Right.
Just getting here. So I love the experience.
That's a perfect attitude. Yeah. That's a perfect thought process. And on that note, in wondering how you'll do tonight.
Yeah.
On behalf of BodyMorphPros.com, this is Adam here with Mr. Dale Williams. We'll see you tonight.
Oh, yeah.
After the night show.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see you guys back in the show.